obviously, about not letting him get too sort of wacky sidekick. He sort of is, but he still didn't want it to get so severely, like, I'm just here for screwball laughs. And so that was it. Just always kept trying to keep it. Got to improv a whole lot, basically, so trying to keep it as real, doing it different each take, just so it stayed where it wasn't getting so sort of clever, you know, right on the button, basically. So yeah, that was it. Basically, just kept, like, I screwed around the entire time, and they let me do it, so I was like, all right. So,
had a good time?
Yeah, go ahead and blast. Like, the best time ever, so.
What do you think Aiden, as a character, learned, or how did he grow during the film?
Well, that was the thing. It's like, is I finally, I think basically as a character, he starts off, he's had some other experiences in life. We always kind of discussed that he's had just as many sort of dark things as Tyler, but basically he just hit him better by being, you know, that's how he deals with this, is comedy, and I just laugh about it. But I think by the end of it, I think he's a different person. I do think you see some of that light that's in his eyes gone, just that he's had a very severe dose of reality, and I think that shows up. I was happy that came across to some degree. I think he's grown up a little bit too. It's not as, he's a little bit more of an adult.